So animal mummification was also famous in ancient Egypt. Right now I'm taking you to this section. This is the section where you can see the mummified animals. And yes. This one here is a mummified crocodile, a lion crocodile. This one also is a crocodile. Si,
sta avanti.
You can see all these shells. Okay, cats. So Egyptians actually, they love the mummifying cats.
Questi invece sono I gattini.
They love the mummifying cats and baboon monkeys. Okay. These are mummified birds. This one here, a mummified dog, mummified monkey, a baboon monkey. And this is the Canubian jars. So what is important about this jar is that once the person dies, they used to put the inside parts of that person in these jars. For example, they used to put the liver in one of them, the lung in another one, and it was just like that. So I think it was one for the liver, one for the lung, one for the inside parts, and one for the heart also. I don't know. I think so. Is there a statue of a baboon monkey? So yeah, we just finished this section of the mummified animals, and I think we'll go to another section now. So this was like an incomplete hit for Nefertiti, one of the beautiful queens of Egypt. I think there is like another section over there, and this section is about the ancient gods of Egypt. But I want to just show you the design of the museum from here. Just watch this coffin. how big it is. The priest of Monto. So some Egyptian kings, they had such names like Monto Hotop, because at a certain period of Egypt, I think Monto Hotop, I think, oh, I don't remember. Some of the coffins and the mummies also here. So yeah, I think we are done with this section. I think I showed you all the things that I wanted to show you today. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in my next destination. So even Egyptians worshipped cows, not only Hindus. So cow was like very important in the Egyptian culture, because like it represents many things. It represents the kindness, the motherhood, and
what's up?
It's beautiful.
Thank you.